There's a gentleman I would like to mention to everybody. There's a guy, Mr. Yamaguchi, so Japan, you say Yamaguchi-san. Depending on how you look at it, he is either the luckiest or the unluckiest human being to ever be on the planet. He was present in Hiroshima for the first atomic bomb, and he survived. And, of course, he left Hiroshima for that. And he went to Nagasaki. And 3 days later, the second bomb dropped, and he got hit with that as well. And he is the only man on the planet to survive both atomic bombs. So, depending on how you look at that, he is either very unlucky or very lucky. So, yeah, that's a wild tale of one guy. I think he does have a book,
but. don't even know what you were thinking. Chernobyl.